अस्सलाम वालेकुम लेवल फोर स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर गुड. आई एम योर मैथमेटिक्स टीचर मिस नाजिश मलिक हेयर. सो आवर टूडेज टॉपिक इज़ प्रेजेंटिंग डाटा इन टेबल्स. ओके, सो ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक्स पेज नंबर 322. Now our topic is presenting data in tables. So that mean we have to arrange the ungrouped given data in a group manner with a proper presentation, as you can see on your screen and your books also. Before we arrange the data, there is the most important point that we have proper information. Okay, and for information, look at your exercise. I am going to read your question that Saira interviewed 50 women about the magazines they read, that we have a total number of women, that is the first data collecting, right? That is a total number of women. That is 50. Then we have some magazines which names are given below. That names are My Fair Lady, Fashion Trends, Women's World, Wonder Woman, and Perfumes. These are the names of magazines that were read by 50 women. So it means in our data we collect number of women and their views about the 5 given magazines. That means our data is complete to draw the table. Now look at the given below. Remember, in the table we arrange the data in column and rows. First we prepare all magazine names as a heading in first row, then number of women in second row, as you can see on your screen and your books also, that which we will arrange and fill now respectively. So okay, back to your question. Now the question is, she then tallied the responses as shown below. Now let's have a look below on the distribution of 50 women's views. The Fairy Lady magazine read by 9 women, so you will fill 9 in Fair Lady column. Then count the Fashion Trends magazine responses, so 12 women favors this magazine. Then rest number of women will be fine in the same way, like Women's World magazine read by 16, and Wonder Woman read by 5, and Perfumes magazine read by 8 women. Hope you understand how to present the data in our tables. Take care of yourself, inshallah. See you in the next video. Allah Hafiz.